Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, one of my favorite book series is the I Spy series. We open it up and take a look. What's so cool about this book is that they take random objects and just spread them on a page, and then you have to find certain objects hidden right in front of your eyes. You just have to search around. It's a great book series. The great thing about these books is that the objects that I'm looking for are right there in front of me, but sometimes we don't see them. Well, here at Fun Science Demos, we think the same thing is true about science. Science is everywhere. Science is right there in front of our eyes, but sometimes we just don't see it. So here at Fun Science Demos, we came up with something we like to call I Try Science to get us to really see the science that's right in front of us. So I went into my kitchen and I just took a whole bunch of random things, all these different objects right in front of us, and we're going to see if we can try to find the science in these things, specifically the science of simple machines. In some of our other videos, we've actually talked about some of those simple machines. Some things like a lever, or an inclined plane, or a wedge, and a wheel and axle, and we've also talked about pulleys. Well, today we're going to try to find some of those simple machines in these everyday objects by trying them out. I try science. So let's start by trying this grater and see what happens when I try to run the apple over it. Here we go. Now, I've made a mess, but that's making a mess is part of science. But what do we spy? What do we see after we've tried this? Well, I see that little parts of the apple were actually removed from the other part of the apple. To me, after trying this, I think that this grater is actually a wedge. So this grater is a simple machine. It's a wedge that separates this apple into smaller slices. Next, I'm going to try this knife. And what do you know, this knife does a great job separating this apple also into smaller pieces. So what do you think this knife is? What kind of simple machine? I think it's a wedge. So now I have a chunk of apple and I want to see if I can try to get this into a smaller piece of apple. I'm going to try this. Now I know a lot of people normally will use this to cut pizza into smaller pieces, but I want to use this to see if I can cut my apple. So let's give it a try. Wow, that made the cutting so much easier. Well, that's exactly what simple machines do. They make our work easier. And you can see I've separated this apple into smaller pieces, so that must mean this is a wedge. But did you notice something else as I pushed it? Watch carefully. This rolled. It spins. What kind of simple machine do you think that is? So we've zoomed in so you can see our wheel spinning, and I just gave you a clue. This simple machine is a wheel and axle. So now I have a small pile of apples, but I don't want to get my hands messy picking it up. So what can I use? Well, I can use my trusty tongs. Can reach down and pick up a chunk of apple. What kind of simple machine do you think these tongs are? These tongs are a lever. And they're going to help me put all of this apple, clean it up, and put it into this jar. So here we go. Unscrew the lid, and wait a second, think about what I just did. I unscrewed the lid. I have just found another simple machine at work right in front of us. What kind of simple machine do you think this lid is? We've zoomed in so you can take a closer look at our jar, and I want you to look at this glass line. It slowly goes up as it wraps around the jar. That's actually an inclined plane, and what that allows me to do is to screw the lid on and off, and now I can put my apple into my jar. So now I can use my lever to put all of my apple into the jar, and then I can use an inclined plane to seal it tight, so I'm ready to go. I Try Science gets us searching for science that's right in front of us, but sometimes we just don't see it. Why don't you try to go into your kitchen and see if you can find the simple machine science that you might use every single day without even realizing that you're using science. Science is so cool, especially when it makes our work easier. Thanks for watching.